Hi. If you're not successful as you want to be, if you are not achieved your goal in life and you still feel that something is wrong with you, you could not do that. We have been putting a lot of efforts, reading through books, a training program, then you have not achieved your goal, then one mistake you have done. Like to know about it? If you feel you are not, this video is a waste for you, then my friend, thank you very much. You can go on to better video. If you like to know why you are not reached the status which you would have reached, so kindly be available to this video. Okay. So friends, I have been in the field of last 22 years in the field of training, counseling, and I have helped a lot of youngsters. The two major reasons for one person's defeat is the mother and the father. As a psychologist, as a counselor, I will tell you, mother and the father. Mother is responsible because her own self-esteem is very low. When her own self-esteem is very low, self-feeling is very low, she cannot fight with the father for the sake of the children. Therefore, they produce inferior children. Number two, a father has not identified his passion. That is the reason he is working day and night, he is logging, and is not able to make money. This is out of a big research survey. All the offsprings are failure, not because of you, it is because of you don't know what you don't know. Okay, if you want to become number one in your field, I would say I've got only one tip for you. We will not blame our parents. I tell all my clients, please don't blame your parents. Don't blame your guru. Don't blame anybody. First thing is, you have to forget and forgive. Then only your nervous system will forgive yourself. Then only my treatment will work for you. Okay. So number one is, whether you are available in the Aadhaar card or not, but if you want to be successful in life, you should be available in Google card. Aadhaar card, voter card, no. If you want to succeed, you should be available in Google card. And one way of available in Google card is nothing but express yourself. For that, what is the one skill which is required, which is not taught in many of the institutions or all, this is called social media mastery. Okay, social media mastery. There are two types of social media trainers. One is a trainer like an MBA professor. MBA professor will talk about all theory. He will talk some few case studies. As soon as he will get into it, what knowledge he has. But when he goes and talks to a small entrepreneur, he cannot ask 10 questions of an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur is a person who has applied working techniques. He has developed his own management techniques. So one is an academic trainer, an entrepreneur. Assuming that Bill Gates has mentored you, Bill Gates has taught you all the secrets, how you will feel? Now similarly, I will tell you that this social media mastery you should not learn from a person who is only talking about social media mastery. A Facebook, talking all the theory without his own application. Okay, he should apply the challenge, he should be successful only because of that media. So I would recommend you one person. And his name is, I do not know most of you know, Dave Garvey. Dave Garvey is a person who has applied, who has struggled, who has suffered, and who has learnt all the social medias, mastered all the social medias. And within 2 years, he got around 2016 to 2020, within 4 years, he got around 2.5 lakh subscribers. Learning, fall, suffer, fall, suffer, learn. That is the model you should learn. Not from an academic person who tells A to Z and class is over, afterwards please don't talk to me. It is out of syllabus. No. So friends, I have attended this program as a part of my mentoring program. Very proud to call Dev Garvey is one of my mentors. And there he taught me to develop my own visibility skills I am an expert in working couples, relationship, marriage, working relationship. So my capability is very high, but visibility is very low. And this person has taught me the social media mastery because he is producing results. A person who is producing results, who is walking his talk 10 steps ahead of him is called a mentor. We should learn from mentors. Mentor is a person, the difference between a teacher and a mentor is, teacher talks from syllabus. Mentor talks from experience. That means he has filtered many things which is not working. I have attended 10 seminars, none of them is working. And 11 seminars makes meaning to me. I don't want you to go through that. I would not call the learning curve, the failure curves. Failure loops, I don't want you to go through failure loops. If you are a person like me who would like to know something more practical, you kindly go and attend this program, devgadviuniversity.com, or you can go to Devgadvi, this one, or you can give a link below, you can ask me where it is, you attend the social media mastery. He has taught me 4 things: Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn and YouTube. I have been using YouTube for the last 20 years, you can see my YouTube videos. But still, when he was taking the session, I really was moved. And why I am doing? The most attractive part of the session is the goal. He made a goal setting. So initially, you want to make 1 crore. If you want to make 1 crore, what you should do? You should solve 1 crore problem. Or 1 problem which is useful for 1 crore people. And scale down and how many videos of content or how many content you should push for. That was a very clear map for me that why I was lagging behind. That is one thing which I liked it. And that is the reason I would recommend you to kindly go to Devgadvi's training program, social media mastery. Please understand whether you are a teacher, whether you are a student, whether you are a housewife. Please understand digital marketing is a must. Social media is a must. You have to express yourself. Yeah. I have discovered that I am 64 years young. Young I am. So, when the last 2 years only I came into contact with him. Everything, whenever he talks from his experience, you know what I would like to sing a song? If I would have met this man 5 years ahead, I would not have wasted so much of money. I would not have wasted so much of time. I would not have wasted so much of energy. Because he is the first person to create a concept called mentoring. What do you call all trainers? Trainers is what? Information, not application. A person talks about information, application and converted into a business, he is a mentor. A person who can teach you the secrets, he is a mentor. So he is my mentor and I would like to sing a song for him. Maybe this one.
मुझे तेरी मोहब्बत का सहारा मिल गया होता मुझे तेरी मोहब्बत का सहारा मिल गया होता अगर तूफान नहीं आता किनारा मिल गया होता अगर तूफान नहीं आता किनारा मिल गया होता मुझे तेरी मोहब्बत का सहारा मिल गया होता
Yes, friend, up to 2016 I had a lot of money. And I was every year attending 3 international training programs, self-sponsored, but at that time I did not know about him. I missed him a lot. In fact, he was my dream hero. But I never thought such a person is existing on India. On India, in my budget, in my way. Okay? Friends, I have talked from my heart. Please do your homework before going, but I can give you guarantee. Yes, you can blindly invest on Dave Galvi and you can question me if there is a sort of a failure in what I have told you. Thank you, see you, bye-bye.